Well, you know, when God made this Mother Earth, when God made the world, He made the earth and the sky and the waters and the living creatures and the living creatures in the waters. And it took Him 7 days. And this one of these days, when He made earth, He planted His herb in this world. It was planted by God Himself when He made the earth, made the world. Nobody made this peyote with their hands. God put it on this earth. It's an herb. And some people, they preach against it, but you look in the book of Romans, it says, sick of this herb. If you are sick in your body and your soul, sick of this herb and make a brew and drink of it and you shall be made whole. That's what God said. God made this herb in this world. He didn't make it, He planted it in this world as an herb for people, for human beings to, when they're aching in their bodies, to go out and seek up this herb and partake of it, that they might have their healing in their bodies. God made medicine for headache, all kinds of this and that, but this peyote is a cure for all ills, sick in the mind, arthritis, heart, anything that's wrong with you. But you have to have faith in it, just like you would have faith in the Lord. You have to have faith in the Lord before you get your healing.